Hello guys, this is the Survey of Kenya. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to create a 90 degrees to align. So in context, we have this PDF here as shown, and now we want to plot it exactly as it is on AutoCAD. So let's get right into it. I'll open my AutoCAD drawing, and the first thing I'll do, I'll create a line. Ensure that you create a line and not a polyline. If you create a polyline, you won't be able to create a perpendicular. So create a line. Now this corner here will assume to be the first corner here between 33 meters and 21 meters. Now I'll go and create 21 meters on AutoCAD. Now I will select my line. Then I'll go to create line. Create line perpendicular from point. It will tell me to select arc or line object. I'll select this one. And then it tells me specify perpendicular point, which is this one. And then the distance is 21 meters. Enter. Now I have created my first line. This is 21 meters. And now from 21 meters, I'll create this second line, which is 27 meters. So 21, 27. So I'll just repeat the process. Select line. Go to line. Create line perpendicular from point. Select arc, which is this line. And then specify perpendicular point. It is this one here. And then I'll enter the distance, which is 27 meters. Enter. We have our second line and we'll create our third line. Our third line is 12 meters. I'll just repeat the process. Select line, create line. Create line perpendicular from point. 12 meters. And now to the last line. The last line is 9 meters. So I'll just select my line. Then create line. Create line perpendicular from point. Specify perpendicular point, this one here. And the distance is 9 meters. Once I create the last line, you will see that the first line I created and the last line that I've created meet at a point. If I fillet this line and this line and I measure this distance here, it should be 33 meters. Start the command dist and then you can measure the distance to confirm whether what you have done is correct. As you can see, my distance comes to 32.978. If you round off, that will be 33 meters. There is a second way that you can create a perpendicular line. There is this tool called the Snap Cursor to 3D Reference Points. If you click the drop-down menu, there is this perpendicular. Ensure that it is ticked to perpendicular. If I untick all the rest, so that you can be able to see how we create the line by perpendicular, the only ticked one is perpendicular, so I'll just create a line and say, maybe I select here. If I drop the line to my line, the first line that we created, there is the 90 degrees icon that pops where the two lines meet. So once it pops, I just click enter and this line will be 90 degrees to this line. We can do it a second time, select this line, and then we want to create a 90 degrees line where they meet. And once you put your cursor on this line, a 90 degrees icon appears, click enter, and you will have created a 90 degrees line to this line. Those are the two ways that you use to create 90 degrees to a line, and that's just how you go about it. Thank you for watching this tutorial, and see you in the next one.